I'd now like to call our last speaker up, Mr. Wayne Easter, MP from PEI. Wayne is a former president of the National Farmers Union, which, by the way, is the one farm organization that has stuck up for farmers on every issue. They're not afraid of membership problems. They know when to stick up for farmers. They know what the issues are. Wayne?
Thank you very much, Mr. Chair. There's a couple of other people before I get into a couple of remarks that I want to recognize here as well. Senator Peterson is here. He's going to carry the fight for us in the Senate in terms of fighting against this draconian bill of Stephen Harper. And Malcolm Allen is the critic for the NDP party on the Agriculture Committee, and I understand he's on the Legislative Committee as well, and I know, as Pat and Nikki have indicated, he will carry that fight as well. You know, I'm proud to be here from Prince Edward Island to participate in this demonstration, and I also want to thank the Friends of the Canadian Wheat Board for taking on this fight and standing up, not only for farmers with the Canadian Wheat Board, but farmers right across the country who believe in their right to have orderly marketing systems so that they can sell their produce or crops together for the best possible price for them and their communities. This is standing up against the grain cartels around the world and against the transportation cartels for the benefit of Canadians and primary producers. Now just take a moment. Just take a moment, you're standing in front of the Canadian Wheat Board offices. And look at that building.
Andy.
Now who owns that building?
Farmers
do. And you know, I remember in Ralph's Goodale, when he democratized the legislation that the Wheat Board operates under.
Put the beard on.
He said there was three things he wanted to do. Bring about democracy to the Canadian Wheat Board, allow farmers to elect their own board of directors, and give them the say should there be changes in the Canadian Wheat Board. This is their building, this is their right, and the government of Stephen Harper is stealing this building and stealing your rights away. Stephen Harper is trying to leave the farm community voiceless. Don't allow him voiceless and voteless. Don't allow him to do that. This demonstration today is important because what we're seeing is the community standing up for farmers. We're seeing the community stand up for democracy in this country, and Stephen Harper is undermining the very principle that we send soldiers around the world to fight for, because he is taking your rights away from you. Stand up and be counted and speak out. I would close by just making a couple other points. You know, an injustice against one is an injustice against all. You know, when I stand up and we've fought the hard fight, all of us that are here, the MPs are from the NDP and the Liberals, we fought the hard fight the last week in Parliament against the Conservatives. But you know what really bothers me is those backbench Conservative MPs. They get up and say, well, we had our election. Farmers had the right to say through a vote, and they got a majority. Well, you guys, you folks, have to tell them that they too have to speak for you. They sit in the back bench like a bunch of trained seals in fear that Stephen Harper may come down on them. They were elected to represent you, and they are failing in their job, and I will maintain this. That Jerry Ritz and David Anderson have violated their oath of office in terms of standing up for what they have signed on that they'll do for. They've violated their oath of office, and they are traitors to the very people they're supposed to represent. So you have to express to your MPs, you have to take them on to speak up in your interest, and I say to all Canadians, this is more than a fight about the Canadian Wheat Board. This is a fight for the very essence of our democracy, where farmers have the right to vote, to decide their own future. It was in legislation in this country under Section 47.1. And Stephen Harper is not allowing farmers that vote, that vote that farmers had legislated into law in 1997. That is wrong. So for that, all Canadians must stand up together, challenge this Harper regime, and ask for our right for that vote that said 62% of farmers support the single desk selling, and they should allow that to remain. Stand up for the fight, get out there and support the farm community, challenge your MPs, and let's see that democracy really works in this country. Thank you very much.